I had an epiphany that I could make history, that I could prove everyone wrong that told me I wasn't cut out for this music thing. Yeah, I had an epiphany. What if I took my energy and use it on positive things in my life instead of the people that lied to me?
Guys, welcome back to another video. Today's video is a soccer match I had to take in. It was pretty exciting and intense. I'm not gonna explain anything before you watch the clip. I'll explain after the clip. But one thing before I start the clip of my soccer highlight, some people were blocking the view, so some of my goals weren't showing. But I think I scored around 4 goals. I'm not totally sure. I didn't keep track. Just watch the soccer match and all that stuff, and I'll explain afterwards.
Pour my souls out to the point that my toes is out, to the point that I can't look back. And even if I did, couldn't see where I started out. Can't see home for miles, lost like another orphan child. I'm only grinning cause I'm supposed to smile. So I do it for the ones that are down and out. Proud when I think there's gonna be a spokesman now. But I'm still running, and I don't know where. All I got to my name is one pair. I've laced up trucks, $5, and a chip on my shoulder that's so big that I cannot bear. I lost my friends, family, and home for this. After that, I have lost my mind, kept my faith, lost my direction. I'm just praying that I haven't lost my time. Go.
I keep my head up. On the ground, from the bottom, so up is the only place that I'm going. Ready to face all that's in front of me now. Cause I'm so tired of running. I'm walking through the fire cause there's no way around. Moving in the same direction wherever the wind is blowing. Ready to face all that's in front of me now. Cause I'm so tired of running.
When are you gonna stop running, huh?
I'm so tired of struggling, I'm so tired of hustling. I feel my heart filled with hate, I'm so tired of loving. I was supposed to be great. I'm so tired of ducking, tired of coming home from my job, being fired for nothing. I'm tired from the nights I motherfucker took that ride to make that dream come alive. To wake up in the morning to a 9-to-5, but I gotta do it if I wanna survive. Because in the city where I'm from, it's either do or die. So choose it wise, because you could lose it in the blink of an eye. But even in the darkest times, it's proven I
keep my head up with my feet on the ground. From the bottom, so up is the only place that I'm going. Ready to face all that's in front of me now. Cause I'm so tired of running. I'm walking through the fire cause there's no way around. Moving in the same direction wherever the wind.
Alright guys, after you guys were done watching that, okay, so let me explain from the start. So my school has never played in a high school game before, and so that was our first high school game, and we had middle schoolers. That's what you saw, was like short kids and small kids, and like we had to use them because we didn't have much high schools. There was only 3 of us, and yeah, and it was pretty tense because like the other team, they were all high schools. Our lowest grade was a 10th grader, and they all play, most of them play high school soccer or club soccer, and some of them are even in a varsity team, so that was more tense. The two high schoolers in my team, they know how to play soccer, but they're not like a high school team or like a club team, so they're not much into a soccer as like much of like the other guys. And but we somehow beat them 11-10, and so yeah, that was pretty tense. Last 5 seconds, well, 2 minutes on the clock, we were down 3 goals away from winning the game. They were winning up 2, and but we caught up, nailing 3 goals, and won it in the last 5 seconds. So that was pretty great. It lasted 60 minutes long, and so yeah, pretty tense. Everything after the game, bro, I took off my white socks, bro. Okay, my white Nike socks, my white. I love my white Nike socks, and they were ripped. I mean, not ripped. What am I saying? They were all bloody stained. Like there was a big stain of blood on each foot. Well, there was a smaller one staying on the left, but the right, oh my god, there was like blood pool right there. I'm recovering right now. The preseason is starting soon, so yeah, that's gonna be exciting. But yeah, it was totally intense, bro. Oh my god. But we won it last 5 seconds. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, and don't forget to leave a sub, especially after our intense game, bro. I think that deserves a sub and like on this video, on us in this channel. So hope you guys have a great day and peace out.
Good for my own good, I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same, and I never changed just to get a deal, but I'm ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing, yeah, you know I done.